गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास 7th साइंस एंड वी हैव डिस्कस व्हेन ए टम्बलर इज फिल्ड विथ हॉट वाटर थर्मल एनर्जी फ्लो फ्रॉम द टम्बलर टू द सराउंडिंग एयर द ट्रांसफर ऑफ हीट कंटिन्यूज अंटिल द हॉट वाटर एंड द सराउंडिंग एयर हैव द सेम टेम्परेचर. Similarly, the glass of cold water acquires heat from the warmer surrounding air. As a result, cold water will become as warm as the air around it. A cold glass of water gains heat from the surrounding. You have observed in your home like this. When the outer side is warmer environment and you have take a cold water, the water droplets which are present in the form of gases, they have stick to the surface of tumbler and they have change in liquid and his temperature is down. And hot water glass lose heat to the surrounding air. Let us examine another example. If hot metal rod is immersed in cold water, heat will flow the metal rod to the water until both the water and the rod reach the same temperature. The standard international unit is measured heat is joule. Calorie is the older metric unit. Activity. Tonight before you go to the bed, leave the metal spoon outdoor. When you wake up the morning, feel the spoon. You will feel the metal spoon is cold. Feel the spoon after 2 hours. How does it feel? Why? So you can observe these activities in your home. How is heat transferred? The main ways by which transfer of heat occurs are conduction, convection and radiation. Conduction occurs when two objects at a different temperature are in a contact with each other. For example, when a cold metal rod is placed in contact with a flame, heat flows from the flame to the metal rod. How does conduction of heat occur? You know that matter is made up of molecules. In a solid, the molecules are closely arranged, are closely packed. When a solid is heated, the molecules near the source of heat or fire gain thermal energy and begin to vibrate faster. These molecules then collide with the colder, slower molecules and transfer some thermal energy. These slower molecules gain energy, begin to vibrate faster, become warm and transfer the heat to the next molecule. This continue until the heat spread throughout the solid. Thus, in heat transferred by conduction, heat energy is transferred from one molecule to the another, even though the individual molecules remain in the same place. You have seen the diagram. Firstly, first row molecule vibrate, then second row and then third row are all molecules have vibrate. As the molecules gain energy, they move faster and object become warmer. Conduction is the mode of heat transfer in solid substances. When a warmer object comes in contact with the colder object, heat keeps flowing into the cooler object until both the object reach the same temperature. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट।